Well, it's now official. Zach De La Rocha, Tom Morello, Brad Wilk, and Tim Comfort will be heading out on a Rage Against the Machine reunion tour starting March 26th and will run extensively through September. The tour includes dates through North America and Europe and includes support from Run the Jewels. The official news comes a month after Coachella Festival confirmed their reunion and headlining slot, and will surely be something special as this will be the first time they're performing together since the band's farewell show in July 2011. The band has also made an official announcement that the proceeds collected from the first three shows along the Mexican-American border will go directly to immigrant rights organizations, while proceeds from all other shows on the tour will be donated to various charities throughout the year. Tickets go on sale this Friday. Visit metalinjection.net for ticket sale deals in your area. This is Frank from Metal Injection with a news update. Please hit the like button and subscribe for more updates.